What's going on, everybody? Crazy Dog back with another video, and I got some very exciting news to pass along. As earlier today, it was officially announced at the NFL owners meetings that the city of Cleveland will be hosting the 2021 NFL draft. Now, if you remember, the city of Cleveland was a finalist for this year's NFL draft, but unfortunately they passed up on Cleveland to go to Nashville. And looking back at it, I'm kind of happy because, as you know, the Browns would wind up trading their first-round pick for some dude named Odell Beckham Jr. And could you imagine how awkward it would have been to have the NFL draft in your city but not have a first-round pick? That would have been kind of awkward. But considering we wound up getting one of the best receivers in the league, I'm sure Browns fans wouldn't have cared too much. They would have just been saying, with the 17th pick in the 2019 NFL Draft, the Cleveland Browns select Odell Beckham Jr., wide receiver, LSU, or New York Giants, or whatever. You know, just to have a little bit of fun with it. But, yeah, Cleveland getting the 2021 NFL Draft. How about that? Now, it was rumored last night, and I could have easily made a video last night about it. But I decided to wait until today when it was made official to make a video, just to make sure. I've been wrong on some of these things before, and I don't want to be proven wrong on this. All right? I don't want to make a video saying, oh yeah, man, we're getting the 2021 NFL draft. And then come to find out it's going to Denver or something. Oh God, that would have been embarrassing. But of course, next year they're going to Vegas. That should be fun. And then they're heading to Cleveland. Although they don't have a location for 2022, they did announce that they will be heading to Kansas City for 2023. Now, with us hosting the draft in 2021, let's see what else the city of Cleveland will be hosting over the next couple of years. Of course, this year we got the MLB All-Star Game. That should be fun, although the Indians are low-key trash now. It's kind of sad, but it's true, you know. And then next year, the city of Cleveland will be hosting 6 games of the NCAA men's basketball tournament. That should be great, especially if Ohio State is as good as I think they'll be. I think they could make it that far, depending on what round Cleveland will be hosting. I mean, it could vary. We could be hosting a first-round game, second round, third round. I know it's not the Final Four, so that kind of sucks, but it's whatever. As long as we're hosting some games, who knows? I might even go to one. Who knows? If Ohio State makes it that far, if we're in the region in which they're heading to Cleveland, I might head on down there and watch my Buckeyes play. How about that, huh? And then, of course, 2021, we got the NFL Draft. That's going to be a big moneymaker. In 2022... Cleveland is hosting the NBA All-Star Game at the newly renovated and renamed Rocket Mortgage Fieldhouse. Of course, I believe we were supposed to host the NBA All-Star Game a couple years ago, but due to renovations, they axed that plan, and they decided to resubmit a bid for 2022. And of course, we wound up getting the 2022 NBA All-Star Game. So that should be fun. And then we get 2023 off. That's kind of good, I guess. Let us all relax, you know, from 3 years of absolute chaos, you might as well say. And then 2024, we have the Women's Final Four. Yay. Oh, man. It's pretty crazy how that is one of the weakest events we're hosting. We legit have 2 All-Star games, and I believe, if I'm correct, 9 NCAA National Basketball Tournament games. 6 in the men's tournament and 3 in the women's tournament. The Final Four and the National Championship, if I'm not mistaken. So that should be fun. It's going to be a fun couple of years for the city of Cleveland, and I cannot wait. And hopefully we have a couple parades as well. For the Browns, because I'll tell you one thing, you thought 1.3 mil for the Cavs parade was a lot? Just wait until the Browns win one. Oh, man, they might double it. triple it. Hell, quadruple it. Because you already know Browns fans be worldwide. We got Browns backer divisions in every state and several countries around the world. Legit, we are the world's team. Yeah, you heard me. We are the world's team. Screw America's team. We are the world's team. Get that into your thick skulls, right? Deal with it. You don't like it? That's too bad. Deal with it. So, yeah, that's going to wrap it up for this video. Again, the city of Cleveland will be hosting the 2021 NFL Draft. That should be fun. You know, we get to see bungles, squealers, and rat birds players and fans try to troll us. And then we will get to see whoever represents the Browns at the draft fire back at the other three teams as well as the fans, of course. You know, the fans will be trolling too. That'll be fun. It's going to be a lot of fun, man. These next couple of years are going to be awesome. I cannot wait. Cleveland is lit. And it's only going to get better from here. I expect a couple more of these babies in the near future as well. All-star games, whatever. But yeah, that's going to wrap it up. I'm CrazyDog99. Just some news to pass along as well. I will not be doing that many MLB games during the playoffs. As you know already, I haven't done any O's series or A's series games. Granted, didn't really miss much, especially with the series against the A's because the Indians, for some reason, are owned by the A's. We only beat them one time. I will be doing a live stream probably as this video goes up. So by the time you see this video, I will most likely be streaming talking about these past two series for the Indians, what the hell went on, and what we got coming up. Because we got a pretty tough team coming to town. Yay. So that's going to wrap it up. I'm CrazyDog99. Let's go Browns. And I'm out.